Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to fix enable save contacts on your WhatsApp. So I have this problem where I can't save this number into their name. So first of all, what you need to do is you need to refresh your contact list. Tap on this and then tap on these three dots on the top right and then tap on refresh. And when this update finished, you should see the difference with this number. Okay, now let's wait until the process has finished. Now your contact list has been updated. As you see now, my contact now is like this. They have their name here. If it doesn't work, if it still doesn't work, so what you need to do is you can open your contact address and try to copy that number, and let's find it. Let's find that number, paste it here, and let's search for that. Alright, as you see, this number only have one name. So if you found out that there are two names with the same number, you need to delete one of them. Okay? Because mine is already saved with the only one name, so that's no longer a problem for me. Alright guys, so it was how to fix enable save contacts on your WhatsApp app. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.